Come on, man. Is it clean? Is it clean? We good? Hey.
If it's anybody that's good, it's our guy.
That's true. That is true. Hey, man.
Camera.
Mr. Reliable.
That's right.
Mr. Reliable. I like that.
There's nothing more reliable. Speaking of reliable, there's nothing more reliable than the WWE Network.
Oh, yeah. That's
with all your favorite streaming WWE content.
Right, right.
You go to the vault.
Right.
You go to historic matches.
Uh-huh.
You go to network exclusives.
Library on point.
It's like everything.
Oh, man.
It's like a buffet full of content.
It's almost like a library.
It
you know what I'm saying?
Is.
Like an actual library. Oh, man. We digital, dog. We don't go in the libraries no more.
That's right, man.
Woo!
But you got picks, though. And speaking
right.
of picks, our network pick of the week is NXT TakeOver 2-5.
You already know.
Which is us. The Street Profits. Angelo Dawkins.
Montez Ford.
Winning the NXT
Tag Team Championship.
Of the world.
Let them know. Let them know. Let them know. Let them know.
You've been in a few ladder matches yourself, was that right, Beth?
I am. I can speak to the damage that's been done in this particular instance. I've been in a ladder match and it straight up hurts.
Wesley Blake going for broke. He's lucky he didn't break anything with that suicide dive. Cut from Larkin. Another uppercut on Cutler. Larkin and Birch beginning to assert themselves on the outside again. No disqualification. No count out. One member of a team has to climb a ladder